Coronation Street spoilers, Carla Connor and Alya Nazir clash over Aidan Connor will shock. Coronation Street fans recently said goodbye to Aidan Connor after he took his own life in tragic scenes. And it seems the rippling devastation caused by his death will continue as Carla Connor and Alya Nazir clash over the future. Coronation Street has been left devastated after losing one of its residents to suicide. Aidan, played by Shayne Ward, felt he couldn't continue with his life after struggling with his mental health issues in silence for months. His actions have left his family shocked and upset how they didn't notice his calls for help sooner. And it seems the heartbreak will continue in the coming weeks as Aidan's will causes distress. Before that, Aidan's underworld business tries desperately to continue without him. In a teaser for this evening's Coronation Street, Carla, Alison King, tries to get back to normal in the lingerie business. Carla is usually cool-headed, but she finds herself struggling to come to terms with her loss. She notices a lot of reminders around her which leave her devastated. And it gets worse for Carla when she clashes with Alya, Sir Khan. Alya demands to know why her colleague felt it was fine to change one of Aidan's orders without consulting anyone. Carla angrily gets Alya out of her office before having to take a phone call. She silently breaks down as she is forced to tell the caller Aidan is unavailable. Thankfully, Michelle Connor, Kim Marsh, arrives on the scene to help her friend. Will they be able to put their differences aside for the sake of the company? It seems there will be more drama to come on Coronation Street after Aidan's death. In the following weeks, his will is released and the contents are slightly shocking. Alya is given the company, according to The Sun. The source said, in the fallout from the emotional storyline, Aidan's will shows that he's left Underworld to Alya. It's a shock as everyone was expecting it to be left to his own family. It's an unintentional snub to the Connors, as he made the will months earlier when he thought about taking his own life.